Page, jail expansion, that is a major focus in a proposed new and improved criminal justice facility in Benton County. Now, we were there last night as the county judge, prosecutor, even the sheriff all spoke in a very lengthy presentation to the finance committee. And for these presenters, they say it's not a matter of want, it is a matter of need.
This is the absolute most important infrastructure investment that will be made in this community. It's more important than schools, roads, or anything else.
A bold statement from Benton County Prosecutor Nathan Smith.
The jail that we have now is a jail that it doesn't even fit our needs. We're making do because we have to, but it certainly won't fit the needs in 10 or 20 years. And if we don't address it, the only solution that we have is to release people from it.
And while the numbers show Benton County does not have a high crime rate, something that is exceptionally high, population growth. County Judge Barry Mooring says Benton County is the 34th fastest growing county in the entire U.S. He cited a recent study from the NWA Council predicting that that trend will continue.
And you can see there what they're projecting for us by 2045, in excess of 500,000 people just in Benton County and over 1 million people in Northwest Arkansas.
Benton County Sheriff Sean Holloway said the uptick in people and therefore inmates has already stretched their resources at the jail past the limit.
We've been maxed out at the jail. Our current average is 713. That's what we're averaging, and we're only supposed to hold 669.
The proposed plan includes an expansion and renovation of the current jail, a criminal justice complex, and mental health wing. But the price tag isn't cheap, and the timeline is long. $241 million in change is the estimated cost for construction. That includes all three phases. You can see when each phase is expected to be complete. Jail expansion is part of phase one. And while quorum court members want to use some of American Rescue Plan Act money for this, how to fund a majority of it and ultimately whether to do it at all looks like it will be decided by voters. The quorum court members are currently reviewing options of what could go on the November ballot in the form of a bond referendum, millage rate increase, or even a tax increase. Bob Wright with Cruz and Associates talked about the difficulties that also poses.
Sales tax increase on a jail is the toughest there is. You've got to convince the voters out there that you are not going out and building the Ritz-Carlton and making life comfortable for the inmates. You're actually trying to build this facility, as you've heard from everybody that's spoken before me, trying to build this to plan for the future.